I'm Andy Wertheim. I'm the president of D'Artagnan Foods. 70% of our business is food service. 30% is a combination of retail and e-commerce. So you can imagine when the pandemic hit, it was a punch to the gut. We lost 80% of that 70% day one as restaurants were closing. What happened was immediately is while we lost 80% of the food service business, our retail business grew and we had a e-commerce business that grew dramatically as well. So while those are only 30% of our business, they were established enough that we had a framework, we had a business plan, that we were able to use that as an asset, and we redeployed our sales force on the food service side to augment our retail business. As a small company, we've been growing our website. So one of the things we did is we launched 50 new products on our website, and they quickly caught on and became really popular items for us that will serve us well beyond the pandemic. So we've established a direct-to-home delivery service, free delivery to people who, for whatever reason, didn't want to leave the house, couldn't leave the house. We wanted to make their life a little bit easier. We talked with our customers, we listened to them, to our restaurants, and we said, here's how we can be a solution to you. And that's where a lot of our other products were developed and initiated in the packaging. We needed to build relationships, and we were managing through the pandemic and not to the pandemic.